Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Halo Tube. Now, from the last episode, it took a while for me, just that I'm still getting used to the new settings, but despite the handicap, I'm still managed to be able to get the job done. Chief and I was able to repel the Covenant borders for the moment from the hangar base where the Pelicans are at, so with the Marines' help. But during the mission, we seen two of the space stations of the NSC got mysteriously destroyed for some reason. Cortana confirms the reason. The Covenant is managing planting a Covenant bomb that could go off at any point right now. So, meaningless to say, it could be the same thing on this station we're at right now. So, in order to make sure this station doesn't fall prey to the other two, we're going to need to find that bomb, see if we can disable it. All right.
All non-combat personnel to prison.
It was a hell of a gamble that I was dealing with. I believe this is Master Chief's first time using an energy sword.
Chief, we don't have much time.
Understood. Damn it. I'm not having this repeat history again. Wait a minute, there's an energy sword in my hand, so why in the hell am I making this difficult? Silly me. Sounds like the guy that we first met that was able to get our sentence up.
Evacuation station.
Oh man, I'm sorry. Alright, and let's see if that shotgun he was using.
Fire needs the habitat jumper.
All right, hang on a second. Well, this is an armory, so let's make work with it. He has gun for us. Shotgun beans elite. Thank you for praise staying still stupid. Booyah. Alright, time to reload the weapons. I feel I'm going to need to reload them. Damn it! Oh, you have got to be kidding me? Didn't see that coming.
Thank you.
stupid controller. All right. Oof. I do not have time for this. Alright, let's keep moving. Sorry. Miranda Keys. Johnson? Status report?
Almost on board when they showed up.
Don't worry, ma'am. We're on it.
Yeah, we'll take care of this. That's no problem. So you're on the other side, Johnson and Camp Miranda Keys. Great. Jed elites. Like, that's not bad news.
Fire control center. They have have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
First echelon, you're with me. Blanket those cruisers. Take them out one by one. Second echelon, keep those carriers busy.
Registering all hostile vessels inside the shelter. 13 cruisers to the salt
area.
I'm going loud.
What the? I fought these things back at Reach. They're annoying pest. All right, down we go.
Oof. The carriers are breaking through, sir. They're heading straight for the Cairo.
Cortana, concentrate your fire on the first carrier. Admiral, do what you can against the second.
Everyone, form up. Follow my lead.
Gotcha. What? That's not possible. Holy shit! I didn't notice them. Thank you. really sick of these guys already.
The first carrier completely ignored us. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth.
Down you go.
It's on me, brother.
Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
No shit. Of course they would. Who'd guard the bomb? This will most definitely take a while. Clearly don't know who we are, do you? Otherwise, you would have sent a lot more guards than this. Must be the spiky bomb.
Me inside your head now.
Right. How much time was that?
You don't want to know.
Alright.
That
bad, huh?
The carrier shield is down. I'm in position and ready for immediate assault.
Negative, Commander. Not against a ship that size. Not on your own.
Sir, permission to leave the station.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
Okay, yeah, I see where this is going. Yeah. This is going to be fun. It's quite ironic, really. Using their own bomb against their own ship. Yeah, you heard me, Phyllis. This is going to be a one bumpy ride.
I know what you're thinking, and it's crazy.
So,
just stay put, then.
Unfortunately for us both, I like crazy.
Yeah, some women like that. It prefers it that way. Not saying that as...
Just one question. What if you miss?
I won't.
And that's what I like about you. Why you're my favorite hero. Alright, this will be amusing to watch. And here we go. Woohoo! Woo! For making an entrance. And this must be the ship's core. Alrighty. That's what you get for trying to blow up our stations with your own bombs. And now you got a taste of your own medicine. To the surface. I like the sound of that. Alright, folks, I'm going to put a stop here and talk to these messages, folks. So, hope you guys like this episode, and we'll continue this process as we go along until tomorrow or afternoon. So this has gone spy, the spy, sign off for now.